two dogs back.
What? Where? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said two dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Okay, okay. I'll top you off. I'm here if you need me, man.
A drifter brought in more meat. Man.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Hattie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Sandium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the hoard? Yeah. The day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean. I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's
a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. All right, two dog. Where are you hiding? Another Nero site. Well, wonder if there's anything in that MMU. Come on, you son of a bitch. I got a use for you. The generator. Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Go. Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will ya?
someone's at the gate. It's all right. Open up.
Me and a couple of guys burned out in a nest a few weeks back. You know, freaker nest. A female came. What do you call them?
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. Oh, I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes. Wish we had some of those now.
Need any help over there?